Hey everybody, it's X. It's Xavier. I just came over here to my storage shed to get a little bit of workout in. So I guess I'm just gonna make a video of me exercising for today. I exercise like once a week. That's all I have time for right now. Everything's in storage, so this is the only place I got to work out. So busy business and my regular job, which I work anywhere from 8 to 12 hours a day. Off work every now and then, decided to go over here to the storage shed and work out it. Always try a little bit of a workout. So anyways, you guys are here with me, so let's get to it. I guess I'm gonna do some abs first. I don't lift heavy because I only got so much room to put weights in here. I like to lift light with a lot of reps. Keeps you defined and helps you with endurance. That's why. But anyways, you got to be careful when you're doing a decline or incline because you can mess up your rotator cuffs. Be careful when you're doing heavy weights on a decline or incline. That's just a tip. Thank you. Cup. Anyway, let me pause it again. Now, I'm back. I'm going to do a set of 40s. Probably about 10 times. I'm going to start punching the dummy. No joke. Thank you. next.